Welcome back to my channel, Ichi. And today, we were thinking of magic trick lunches.
I'm so excited. So, the ingredients, what the heck? I was like, we're making slime, guys. Okay, the magic trick. Okay, I'm about to say ingredients. The materials you'll be using is you have to use a clear cup. It's a real cup. Tape. You need tape. Two pieces of paper. Two pieces. It has to be blank. You can't use the striped ones because your magic trick will not work. So you have to use blank pieces of paper, a pencil, which is I didn't have, but I'm looking for it still. Yaden, sorry, interruption. Do you have what's it called?
A pencil?
Do you have a pencil? Excuse me. She's too satisfied with this. Excuse me! Do you have a pencil?
No.
Oh, no. Oh, guys, you'll be needing scissors. I forgot you will be needing scissors. Oh, gosh. Which is, I don't have scissors.
And I don't have a pencil. Gone wrong. Oh, my gosh.
Okay. You will also be needing just a regular shirt. You have to use a regular shirt or it's not a magic trick. So just a regular shirt,
like a t-shirt will be fine.
Just a shirt, okay? Just a shirt. Okay, and a pencil and scissors, which is I don't have. Yeah, that's a big problem. Sorry, I did not fart. That was
no polish kit.
Okay, I found the pencil, but what I need is scissors, which is I don't have right now. Oh no, I'll try. I need those scissors, guys. I'll come back. Guys, I found some scissors. Okay, so safety. Yeah, and scissors. And yeah, let's get right to it. So the first thing you'll be needing is a hard thing to write on. And you would be placing the cup on top of your paper and you would be tracing it.
Putting my phone in my mouth, so that's weird.
Okay.
My pencil.
Okay. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, no.
Which side I messed up?
Can I flip it over?
I don't think so. I'll just put it. So now, since we already have that thing.
So the circle. You're gonna grab your scissors. Put this out of the way. Okay. Now you're gonna be cutting the perfect circle. You did, not me, because I did a horrible job on the circle. Okay, so you're gonna be cutting it. Okay, you can skip like 10 seconds of this or 20, because I take a long time, girl. I think 20 will be, no, I think like 15 will be good. Skip 15 seconds, guys. No, I think 10 would be okay. Yeah, 10. Skip 10 seconds. Now you have your
trace circle.
Nope, that is not. You gotta make sure
it fits right, or if it's too small, so you can't use it. It has to be the
right exact size. So.
Wasting paper, people. I'm wasting paper.
So I'm gonna grab another paper, and it's.
Oh my gosh, this is just, oh my gosh, wasting paper.
Paper. So.
Trace it again, guys.
So sorry, guys. Skip it if you want to. Just skip it. Okay.
There you go.
Way better. So I traced the cup. Yeah, that's the size. Okay, now you're gonna cut it. I was cutting it a little bit to miss the lines, because in case it doesn't fit. Okay, mine fits, guys. What about yours? Yay, fits. Wait. Yay, fits. So now, this is the time you're going to grab your tape. Where's my tape? Oh, behind my phone.
Okay, you're going to grab your tape.
Wait, let me put the book. Lost it. Okay, now you're gonna grab your tape, and your cup. You'll be four pieces. So tape it to your paper just like this, and then tape the other piece. I don't think it matters the sizes. And then
okay, since
you have the sticky part on the back here, I mean the sticky part here, you, oh gosh, I did it the wrong way. okay, I taped it the wrong way, sorry guys. Just grab another piece. So four pieces of tape, check. So like that.
Now the sticky part, you're gonna, if this the sticky part's right there, you're gonna place it down, tape it. Taped, like the tape is like that, you're gonna tape it like that. So yeah, now since you have that checked, now, oh guys, I forgot, you have to use a coin, like a coin. So I don't think I have a coin. I do. Okay, I'm gonna be using a nickel. It could be any size, so I'm using a nickel. Now you're gonna grab.
Grab your that thing, or if you're doing it on a table, you're perfectly fine. I just don't have a table, so.
Okay. I'm doing it on this, so pretend this is my table. My pink table, my beautiful pink table. So now
you're gonna place
the other paper right there. That's what you have too. So you're gonna place it on your table, and then, wait, place the coin here.
This.
There you go, it looks like
it's just
paper, huh? It's the cup that's on paper, like, oh, I kinda see that. Okay, now you're gonna,
oh my God, I'm so excited, okay. So, get it? Can you come and hold the camera?
Cause I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna
show you it too. Come.
What are you doing?
A magic trick. It's like
like a magic trick. Look. So now you're gonna grab your shirt.
You're gonna place it over.
I don't know what you're doing.
Hold. Put it here. No. Okay, my coin's right here, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, and my cup is right there. You're gonna
move the cup
where the coin is, and then
wow,
it disappeared.
I know you did.
Wait, what? And then look, so you tape you tape it to there, and it looks like it's just on in a paper. And then move it that where the coin is. Voila. And then to make it arrive, you move your cup, and then voila.
Can I try?